Senate will be in order. In the prayer today, let us pray. Give us the wisdom, the strength, and the faith to trust in you in all things, and above all things. In your name we pray, amen. Please join me in pledge of allegiance to the flag.
I pledge allegiance.
One, two, three. Under the previous order, the leadership time is reserved. Morning business is closed. Under the previous order, the Senate will proceed to executive session and resume consideration of the following nomination, which the clerk will report.
Nomination, United States Agency for International Development, Paloma Adams Allen of the District of Columbia to be a deputy administrator.
President.
The Senator from Oregon.
President, I ask unanimous consent that the Senate proceed to legislative session and be in a period of mourning business with senators permitted to speak therein for up to 10 minutes each.
Without objection, so ordered.
Mr. President, I ask unanimous consent that the Senate proceed to the immediate consideration of H.R. 5434, which is at the desk.
The clerk will report.
H.R. 5434, an act to provide an extension of federal aid highway safety and transit programs and for other purposes.
Is there objection to proceeding to the measure? Without objection, the Senate will proceed.
Mr. President, I ask unanimous consent that the bill be considered read a third time and passed, and that the motion to reconsider be considered made and laid upon the table.
Without objection, so ordered.
Mr. President, I ask unanimous consent that when the Senate completes its business today, it adjourn until 3 p.m. Monday, October 4th, that following the prayer and pledge, the morning hour be deemed expired, the journal of proceedings be approved to date, the time for the two leaders be reserved for their use later in the day, and morning business be closed, that upon the conclusion of morning business, the Senate resume consideration of the House message accompanying S-1301.
The request of the distinguished senior senator from Oregon is agreed to.
If there is no further business to come before the Senate, I ask that it stand adjourned under the previous order.
The Senate will stand adjourned until 3 p.m. Monday.